married.
How have things been, well, love, now that you mention it? My folks still talk, they speak in these two-word sentences.
We thank you for coming today, and it's a joy to be together. May I ask, who is giving the hand of Dan for marriage today? Thank you, Mr. and Mrs. Wilson.
Itong ceremony na to, well, partly we wanted to be more of a celebration. Si Dan din is very hands-on also. And to be honest, hindi magiging ganito ka-pulido to kung without her going above and beyond. So my love, you got all my
love. I'm still out here with the pills in the dark. Vincent, do you take Dan to be your lawfully wedded wife, to live together in the covenant of marriage? Do you promise to love her, honor her, and keep her as long as you both shall live?
I do. Let's give him a round of applause. That's the confidence. How it is, of how it was,
of how it has to be. Dan, do you take Vincent to be your lawfully wedded husband, to live together in the covenant of marriage? Do you promise to love him, honor him, and keep him in sickness and in health? Be faithful to him as long as you both shall live.
I do. And at the end of it all, woo! I just hope that your scars heal.
With the pills and the dogs, until this year, stole the words from my tongue. It's all okay, there ain't a drop of bad blood. It's all my love, you got all my about we. It's not about me. It's not about my right. It's not about what I want. Love is about we. Because now that you are sharing this love together, your concern is not your happiness, but the happiness as a couple.
We would like, first and foremost, to thank our parents, to Uncle and to Auntie, and to my father for shaping us to what we are right now, that led us to each other. We owe you everything for everything that you've done for us, and we thank you with all our heart.
Thank you, Idol. Don't look for a better person, because today God has given you the right person at the right time. From the very beginning, it was God all along who was working in your love story. Love is not about finding the right one. It's about being the right one.
so glad and happy to have you as my daughter.
For the first time, let's welcome Mr. and Mrs. Vincent and Dan Natividad.